For the third year in a row, Liverpool Christian Church is calling on the community to spread the love with peanut butter and jelly. Collecting more than 500 jars of each, lead pastor Wayne Wagner says they'll keep the name PBJ 500, but this is the year they'll aim for 1,000 of each.
We've gotten close over the last couple years with our goal only being 500, and so I thought, why not bump it up?
Bumping it up means more help for the Food Bank of Central New York, which sees a drop in overall donations during the summer.
A family that gets to sit and share a meal together, it's a very intimate time for them, you know, to get to talk about the day. Typically, parents make their kids, you know, put their phones down or their device or whatever, and they talk. And so we thought, man, if we could encourage that and promote that somehow and fight hunger in our community, that would be a good thing for us to do.
If you're not convinced to get involved yet, well, there is an incentive. Throughout the month of July, every Tuesday, if you bring a jar of peanut butter or jelly to the Chick-fil-A here in Cicero, you'll get a free ice cream cone.
It's beautifully simple, right? And everybody loves peanut butter and jelly. It's an easy thing to buy. Oftentimes people have extra ones in their home anyway, and so we're just, you know, we're blessed to be part of it.
To anybody who is thinking about helping people in any way, stop thinking about it. Stop thinking about how you're going to do it and just go do something. Go help people. Be whatever you can be to somebody.
After all, kindness and generosity go together like a PB&J. Farah Jadran, News Channel 9.
Now, jars of peanut butter and jelly can be dropped off at Liverpool Christian Church off Route 370, and we're happy to announce News Channel 9 is joining the PBJ 500. Drop-off during the month of July will run from 9 to 5, Monday through Friday. We have more locations for you listed at our place on the web, localsyr.com.